Hey guys, it's Spencer, HawkXOS34, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a jug door on Minecraft. And this works on all versions as long as you have redstone lamps, redstone repeaters, levers, sticky pistons, and of course, redstone. So, yep, I've got a super fat world right here. Don't know why I did that, but yeah, here's the gem door. Gonna show you how to make it soon. In a minute. Whoops, just having a bit of technical difficulties. There we go, now it works. Okay. So open. Okay, so you see, this is it closed. So basically it just looks like some lapis lazuli and some wood, jungle wood, random thing. So, yeah, let's show it again. Whoops. And it opens, and let's go inside. Now, the only thing is, it does have the pistons, and I know other people on YouTube have made a really compact gem door, and also ones that you don't see, but they're just really complicated. And I just want to show you the easiest one I thought I've come up with. So, diamonds in the shape of a smiley face. It's a good way just to hide all your valuables. So, that's it closed. So, you go in and then you close it. Then, when you want to go back out again, just do that. So, yeah, now I'm going to show you some more of it. So, basically, the other way. So, we're going to go over here. Oh, it's because I keep loading the world. It's gone really weird on the redstone. Whoops. Sorry about this, guys. I'm going to have to go on the other side. Oh yeah, because I was doing a video earlier, so the levers being flicked. There we go, and hopefully it will work. There we go. So as you can see, open. So you go inside. So that's my entrance on this side, and so you go inside, and then say you're inside another the building that you've made. Whoops, sorry, just something on my laptop. Well, yeah, and close it. Like I did earlier, so now you're closed, and that's what it looks like when it's closed from the outside. So yeah, now I'll show you how to build it. So just go over here, get a lower room. Okay, so what you're going to want to do is do it like that, and like that, that. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then your 6 goes down here. Wait, let me check. Oh, I just need to extend it out 2 more, I think. Okay, so extend it out 1 more, and then put your stuff there, and then you're going to want to do it like that, then do that. Okay, then you're going to get redstone, do it in a little square like that, and then in the middle you're going to want to do the same, and then on the other side you're going to want to do the same again. So then you get your redstone lamps and place it underneath the 2 blocks that you did earlier. So I'm just lagging a bit. Soon you'll be seeing some parkour on my channel that I've downloaded, so look forward to that. And then, so you're going to want to know which, you're going to want to decide what is your entrance. So my entrance is going to be this side, so I'll show you why you need to decide that in a minute. So place your block of choice over there. And you're going to want to get redstone repeaters. So as my entrance is here, you're going to want to get 1 redstone there, and the repeater that you place closest to the entrance, you're going to want to set to full. There we go. And it's the same on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever. And then place lever. And it should work. And then all you've got to do after that is just cover it up. And I'll be back when I've done that. So, yep, just wait a minute. Alright guys, I'm back. And, so I've blocked it all up. And then you're going to place levers. So you're going to want to place levers on the block. So just look in here. So you have the redstone on the entrance. You're going to want to place, you're just going to want to go, as you cover it up, one across and then one up. And then on that one that you went up on, you're going to want to place a lever. It could be two levers on one lever. I just think it looks a little bit more evened out if you do two levers. So close it, and then let's open it again. So go through and close it, and yeah, that is the redstone door. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe, that would be so helpful, and comment for the parkour, because I'm going to be playing some awesome Jump Mania, and I won't have the checkers pack, sorry, just it's a bit harder to download texture packs now for me. I don't know why. I mean, I've got loads of texture packs. I mean, I'll show you now. Options, resource packs. So I've got Adventure Time, Modern Warfare 3, Twilight and Zelda, and Wasted the Gun. So I'll switch into Adventure Time. Now it will go a little bit laggy. It just does this on my computer, in my laptop, so it just goes really weird. Says it's not responding. And then in a few seconds it just turns out and you've got the texture pack on. And I don't know whether it does this for everyone. But yeah, and as you can see, now I've got the Adventure Time texture pack. And it looks really weird, so but this is what I'll probably do the stuff from. I don't know. So yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. My name's Spencer, or PixelRose324, and